So kind of
is
Lord
to announce that he will be sitting from time to time at Snaresbrook and in London, where we wish him every happiness. Lord Erskine.
He will be sitting. Claude Erskine Brown. What's happened, Rumpole?
My sitting is like Ibiza, Hilda. It's no longer necessary.
Well, that's why I said it to you directly.
Well done, Claude. I've only got one bit of advice for you.
Oh, what's that, Rumpole? Let everyone off.
No, something much more important. Never pay by credit card, old love.
Sugar.
The incredible private wealth of the House of Windsor. All the Queen's houses and all the Queen's men this week in the New Look Daily Express. We look at Monaco's wayward Princess Stephanie and her widening circle of friends. Should British troops still be on the streets of Ulster? Read the surprise results of the Special Express poll. Meet Tony Adams, the young star tipped as a future England captain. And Aretha Franklin, Queen of Soul. And for Valentine's Day, it's back to courtship, romance, and true, true love. The New Look Daily Express. Have we got news for you?
The world is a very confusing place. You can get potatoes from a garage and underpants from a supermarket. And now the Prudential is diversifying.
Yes, sir. Desres with three diplopidrums, Recep, Din, Kitten, Birth.
They've become estate agents on top of everything else. They'll be taking in laundry next. Yes, that'll do nicely for Granny.
Is the light bulb included in the price?
In fact, the Prudential are one of the largest estate agencies in the UK. When it comes to money, you can't be too Prudential.
Working for your boss, man, but you put in plenty hours. Since the day began, it ain't easy. Working for your boss, man. You got to work all day long. Yes, sir, in some pay.
Tennent's Extra. Extra taste. Extra flavor. It's a mean pint. With your pipe, with Mellow Virginia. Now you can earn more than just high interest with Abbey National's unique new account. You see, if you invest in our sterling asset account and can keep your hands busy and away from your money for a year, we'll give you a bonus as well as your interest. Doesn't that sound good?
Hey, Hey, what's today?
Thursday.
I hope it's a Friday.
That's a crisp and dry day.
Anything be a Friday when you found it crisp and dry.
Because crisp and dry is specially blended to shake off food, leaving it deliciously crisp and dry.
Found it crisp and dry.
Now, TSW, it's time to cross to the studios of ITN for the national news, read by Alistair Burnett and Sandy Gall. The time is 10 o'clock.
Is there a hostage deadline? Israel hasn't heard. President Reagan's man is in hospital with a drug overdose. The North complains we haven't enough help on AIDS. Will trees and buildings be the new crops in the countryside? And England's man of the series in the scorebooks. Good evening. The deadline set by an Islamic group for killing four hostages in Beirut has just passed. There's nothing yet to indicate that they've carried out the threat. Islamic Jihad for the Liberation of Palestine had said they would execute the hostages, three Americans and an Indian, taken from the university in Beirut a fortnight ago, if Israel didn't set free 400 Palestinians. Israel didn't. It said it wouldn't take any initiative on its own. The United States said it had not discussed the demand with Israel. This evening, the wives of the American hostages went on television in Beirut to appeal for their husbands' lives.
24 hours after releasing this video plea from hostage Alan Steen, the kidnappers today turned the propaganda screw still harder with this letter from him, handwritten.